Microstreaming, caused by ultrasonic tip oscillation, moves the irrigant into lateral canals, isthmi, and ramifications, areas which are hard to reach by mechanical preparation alone. In addition, the resulting heat amplifies the tissue-dissolving properties of sodium hypochlorite, and biofilm is successfully removed. Specially designed instruments, such as the fine IRRI S tip, help to prevent unwanted dentine removal during ultrasonic irrigation. The solution soon appears cloudy due to tissue dissolving.